Hello and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will show you how to delete the AllSides app. So let's get started. So to do that, you have to follow this easy step. So here you have to go, click on this like app info, go to the last here second option, click on this, uninstall it here, do it again, and then it would be done. So this is how to delete the AllSides app, and if you find this video helpful, make sure you like, subscribe, and share the video. Thank you for your watching.